Hi, hello students. In the previous class, we have studied about points, lines, types of lines. Today, we are going to study about line segment, rays, closed figure, and open figure. What is a line segment? We should draw one line. Line is nothing but innumerable, infinite number of points to be joined. That is called as line. Now we are reading about line segment. Line segment is nothing but shortest distance between the two points. We have 2 points. This shortest distance is nothing but between the 2 points is nothing but line segment. Shortest distance between the 2 points. It is represented as like this. It is written as like this. AB, CD, DE, PE. This is nothing but line segment. What is line segment? What are line segment? It is the shortest distance between the 2 points is called as line segment. It is denoted as like this. Denoted means it is represented as like this. Now what are rays? Rays is a line that starts, okay, which has got one end point, which has got only one end point. See, here you cannot extend anything, but you can extend it from this direction. This is called a rays. For example, if you take a torch light, you can see from this torch light, the rays will come out. So that is starting from here, and it is not at all like, it just keeps on stretching, as well as the sun rays from here it is starting, but it is not like it is extending. Done? Yes. Now open and closed figure. Open figure is this. Can you see? It is opened.